this one over here, again, I was talking about it earlier and talking about how I specifically design the sort of the color dynamics of it. So anyway, you know, this blue repeats that blue. So, you know, when you repeat a color like that, then you're going to help to unify the painting. Over here is this kind of red color that's somewhat complementary to the blue. But it's like way over here. So it was kind of a thing where I was theoretically balancing the painting and sort of trying to unify it at the same time. Balancing this color with that color, and then having that color sort of like repeat that color. So there's sort of a triangle of those effects that sort of like mimic the triangle of the top of the roof there.